Spence and Crawford, we're almost there. What do you think?
Man, I'm excited for that fight. That's going to be a crazy
call,
fight.
Man, hard to call and stuff.
Who do you like?
Crawford, I mean. Hey.
Yeah, I am biased, Crawford. Though. Yeah, yeah, I'm biased because I've been to Crawford's house. You know, I've hung out with him. He's a cool dude. He's been to the chain center a couple times. You know, I like it. I've seen his work ethic. I've seen what he does and how he goes into training. And I think it's very, very difficult to beat him. But, you know, you can't count out Earl Spence. That dude's a savage. But I'm biased towards Crawford.
I like Crawford in that fight, but I think Spence has the technique and his pressure, and he's shown himself to be very durable, and Crawford's been down, so I think Spence's southpaw style could be the one that does the trick, but it's a 50-50 fight.
I'm going to tell you one thing, that Spence trains the same like Crawford. Crawford takes no breaks. Takes no breaks, so it's a great fight, and I'm excited. It's good for boxing.
Who you got?
I got Spence.
You got Spence?
For the same reason you got Crawford, I got Spence.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
But I know Earl longer, and they're both great fighters. I'm not saying someone's not. I'm just saying they're both great.
Right.
So it's a good fight for the sport. How about this? Canelo and Jermell Charlo. What do you smile? Who you got?
I'm not going to have Canelo in this one. I got the other guy.
I'm going to go with Charlo, man. I'm gonna break rank.
Why do you pick Jermell?
Yeah, I just think he's hungry, man. It's his opportunity. This is what he's been talking about all his whole life and everything. I think he's going to have that focus and that timing and everything's going to be down for him to do that big win.
He's an undisputed champ at 54. What do you think, Richard?
I'm a Canelo fan, man. I'm a diehard Canelo fan, you know, but you see what some of those Charlo brothers have done and the way they had some of those devastating knockouts and that power that just transcends all the weight classes. That's going to be a fight. I don't know who I got.
I got Canelo, but I can see what Charlo's going to do. Charlo has movement and power. Canelo hasn't fought a guy that can move, but is going to go towards him. Like, he fought Bivol. Bivol hits and moves. Charlo's going to move and hit and come forward. He could be doing some damage.
I think ESPN need to hire him instead of Andre Ward, because Ward left. He's great. You know, he breaks down fights.
I think
Charlo's
hungry. And I think that has a lot to do with it. I've never been seen him
for a while. It's great. So I'm excited. A lot of big things. It's a 50-50 fight. It's a great fight.